Hey, hello everyone. I'm Sophie Guisset. I come from Belgium. I'm 33 years old. I'm living between Berlin and Brussels. I think I'm two quarters of my life, three quarters of my life in Berlin and one in Brussels. Even now it's a bit changing because of the work. I studied theater in Belgium in a bit old-fashioned theater school. Then I moved to Berlin to make a dance school, and since then I'm working as a performance maker and performer for different people, mostly my friends. I like working with friends. Yes. So maybe you are asking yourself where I am. It looks like a cave, and it is a cave actually. I'm in a theater called Burschouwburg in Brussels. I was supposed to perform my next piece here in the frame of the Bâtard Festival, which is a really nice festival. But then I cannot do it, of course, in front of an audience. So I'm just preparing everything. And on Friday, Monday, Tuesday, some people from the festival will come, and also the other artists who are taking part of the festival. So I think I will have like maybe 10 people coming. And it's a one-on-one performance where I invite people to make a puzzle with me. The concept is quite simple. I just wanted to create a frame where I can get to know new people. And we're going to have a conversation. I'm going to ask them questions, and they can also ask me questions. And the topic is the, how can I say? Not the gaze, because it's the intimate gaze. What do we watch? Do we like to be watched, looked at? When we enter a space, what's the first thing we are looking at? Do we perform intimate things in a public area? And how, and do we also watch people who are performing intimate, kind of forms of intimacy in a public space? That's the main topic. So I come from Tournai, which is a small city in Belgium, really close to the French border. I have one brother which is living in the US in California, and a sister which is living in Tournai, in a flat close to my parents' place. I like yellow food, like cheese, eggs, pasta. I cannot eat yellow paprika because I'm allergic to paprika. I really like cooking. I like organizing dinners for a lot of people. So I know that now we are not supposed to do this, but sometimes we do it anyway. Not too many people, but and I really like making parties at my place in Brussels or in Berlin. Yes, I really like partying. It's important for me. And of course, in Berlin, you have all this possibility. I'm making a lot of sport. I'm making yoga, I'm swimming, and I'm playing tennis. I play tennis since I'm a child, and actually my next piece will be about the practice of tennis, kind of, and the practice of also intimacy between that can happen between two tennis players. The premiere should happen in September on a tennis field in Berlin. I hope it will happen. What can I say? I can tell you about my jumper, maybe. So it's written ski emotion. I'm not such a skier, but I like the colors. It's really my colors in terms of clothes, like the blue and the red. And I bought it on a flea market in Berlin in September, I think, or October. I was a bit hesitating because I thought it's a bit too big, but now I'm really happy I bought it. Voilà. Spending days alone actually in the studio, it's really studio. I call it the studio. It's really nice. I can do whatever I want, but sometimes I of course need help and inspiration, and also in terms of technicality, because I need to, for example, to print some cards, and I'm not so good at it. Like to also to organize the space, because I want when the audience to come, that the space is really clean, really organized. I'm clean, but I'm not so good in terms of decoration also. So but fortunately I have some friends that helps me for this. Voilà. I think that's it. If you have any question, anything else, don't hesitate to write me. Thank you. Bisous.